Like, I don't care if I have like 1,000 or not, or just one. It's because of the spam on the stories and notifications.
That's true.
I'm like 200 friends on PlayStation.
Wow.
Oh my god, Fabinho. It's working. Michael.
Are we gonna do pro clubs?
Yeah, there's so many things. Oh, Douglas Costa just got balls off the ball.
Actually, I think we'll do a drop-in match. It's just to, like, a warm-up. Actually, nah. I'm probably just gonna, like, kick off. Mate, why is everyone in my family coughing?
My mum has a temperature, so we're all gonna have to self-quarantine. I mean, I'm not complaining, it's just me and Auntie can't go play football now.
Oh, that's mad. Hold on, wait. Oh boy.
No. Oh. Just hit that. You know what? I might become a goalie in pro clubs. Like, play a career and then just be a goalie. Be the best goalie ever.
You know what? It's actually been really fun. Being a goalkeeper. Clubs. Yeah. Or being goalkeeper.
Like, because you could either be stupid and just die for everyone.
Yeah. You literally just spam square.
Or you could
square.
Actually try. Which never happens. Douglas Costa, are you going to make that run? And Bello. Oh. Bring it back and hit it. What was that?
Man, she looks so different now. I just found someone's Instagram and I went to primary school with them in like year two.
Oh yeah, I had them, right? Hello.
What's up, my boy? I'm back. Can you play pro clubs?
Wait, Auntie, is this Frio the one that like plays in goal?
Yeah. Wait, do you ever go... Wait, Michael, do you ever go to Leisure Centre?
Who?
You.
Sometimes. No, I haven't. Been to the Leisure Centre many times, it's just like, five. I've been to the Leisure Centre like 7 to 5 times. 5 to 7 times. Douglas Costa is shit. Oh my god. What's Douglas Costa? Of this class, I want you on the ball. I want you to score. Fuck, you're a striker, Douglas Costa.
That's weird. So basically, I went to primary school with this girl called Fenella. Alright, and she like moved. And like I was proper close with her, and then she's like proper fit now. Like, I'm not even joking. Yeah. She's on it. She's done a madness. I'm not even joking. Oh no, this is me and my thing. I don't matter. Alright, you join in. I'm waiting for you guys. I'm gonna do a kickoff.
I'm gonna do a kickoff.
Oh madness, where's the control? Where is the lead gone?
How's he got that then?
My lead's gone.
Come on, dog, it's costly. You need to score nothing. That's our son. Oh, fuck's sake. What the fuck is the point of that? Alisson, he just booted it out. Play. No.
That's pretty funny. Joe, do you want to play with me?
Yeah.
Alright.
I can't adopt that. Dude.
Well, it's been charging.
It's not plugged in.
Oh, well, that's not my fault.
Well, I didn't unplug it.
No, I didn't. Did you even plug it in?
Wait, your brother called Joe?
Yeah. This is his account. Alright, well, I'm not gonna start.
Like, you get times on... So, like, at a certain
not
time,
really.
Is it you're going?
No, not really. Select existing kickoff name. Apparently we don't have any. Oh.
Oh my god. Dog is
Jay.
Great tackle.
Okay. Where are
you? Coutinho.
Joe, do international. Wait, can we do mystery ball? Wait, hold on. Which one?
Where's my controller? Can I sit on the chair,
no.
Please? Come on.
Why?
Can you sit on the stool?
No, I always sit in the stool.
No.
I sat on the stool last time. Wait, do... Where's long shots? Long
yeah,
range.
Do long shots.
Or headers and volleys?
No.
Long shots.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm going...
Can we turn the broadcast thing off, though?
Why?
Because,
it's fine.
No, because I want a bigger screen.
Oh, yeah, but I've already started it, and then there's going to be a separate bit. Just leave it, it's fine. It won't make a difference.
No, we hit the post! No!
Alright.
No! I chipped him and hit the post and went out.
Is it Abby?
Maybe.
Oh, wait, what?
He's not beating it up, I need to get...
Boom! Oh, that was close. Oh, I've got Lukaku. Joe, we need to sort our team out. Oh,
who are
watch.
You?
Belgium.
Hello, you watching our broadcast?
You've been being back. Michael, you play pro clubs.
You watching our live stream?
Oh, yeah, but... Oh, wait, actually, Joe, we're going to play pro clubs. Wait, are you guys on now? On pro clubs?
Leo.
Yeah. Okay, tell me where. Let's go.
Douglas Costa, so shit.
Well, this is the setting for our featured
it's
match. Pissing
me
today.
Off, man.
Welcome to you. I'm yeah. Martin Tyler.
Theo, please, I hate the screen so small.
It's fine.
Alan Smith sitting alongside.
I'll turn your trainer off for you.
Application today of
oh,
the
this is FIFA 20, so that means I can't.
I think it's going to be about decision making when they do have a chance.
Yeah, I'll be on there in a bit.
Hey, winning! Yeah,
score, that was awful.
A better chance to be gained. The extra pass getting inside that 18
yard
area.
Long shot.
Shots on here.
Oh.
I'm not sure how he reached it.
Yeah, what?
Right. Two outside.
That's why this is one of the top keepers in the world.
Oh, what? Keep it on, keep it. No. Went for power from the corner. Too much power and it's gone. Albie right Bennett, over yo. And out for a throw. What's up, Albie?
What's up, Albie? Room in which to attack. Danny Rose.
How's he got so much more pace?
What? Hey,
threads it through. What, offside?
I didn't know. Offside.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, I think it's maybe the latter. He was expecting and hoping for an earlier pass. Hi.
Huh?
Want to keep possession, that's the way they play, but they're not doing it.
Oh, right, I
think not. What's going on?
Had a go! Simple oh, no. save for that's Thibaut Courtois.
Blue tag. What are you on about? Oh, blue. What screws?
Plenty of width.
Oh, why have you got blue tack on the screws on the side of your bed?
Only partially away from danger.
Declan Rice.
Oh.
Sancho.
Jadon Sancho.
Since when did you stop playing for the England team?
I don't know
if Jordan Sancho, whatever his face is.
Well, oh, yeah. I thought that was
Loving it. No. When did he start?
I'm not going to tell you.
She's not even watching.
But you have to. Yeah. Oh, you're not watching. Right? Oh,
he should play for. I reckon he's going to play for City or something. Chelsea. Oh, that's a good shout. How's.
Well, they kept up the pressure, didn't they?
He'd be like the next Hudson Odoi. I mean, they're both kind of at the same stage, to be fair. Next, no, I'm thinking of him as the next, what's it called? What's his face? Raheem.
Yeah, how do you know? I'm better than Bill.
Good interception, though.
Gets instantly tackled.
Yeah, I thought.
Abby's not even watching.
Yeah, she is.
Oh, yeah, she is now. Could get the ball into the box now.
Didn't allow the cross to come in, the defender did well. She is.
What a ball. Found good room out here. Oh, he's actually turned him.
Lukaku!
Oh! Back into play. Oh, what? That was so close. Martin, who's Martin Rosenta? Joe? I don't know. Some random guy's watching me on YouTube. Oh, he can, can't he? Hi. Who are you? Rice. Here's Harry Kane. Probing away, working
Oh dear.
What a shot. Oh, was that? Oh, that was a clean time. Oh, it's two, wasn't it? Are you joking me? Wait, I want to try something. Restarting at Boy. Two. Do you know how to do that? Bongelli. Oh. Who? Oh, that's Bongelli's Charlie. I thought it was like YT. Henderson. What's his face? I thought you were going to shoot that. Good defending. Dealt with a decent cross. Straight defending the block. Joe Mama. Eden Hazard. I live in a place called Wick. I live in a place called Wick. I came across you searching FIFA 20 and went on. Oh, that's mad.
I'll see if it's near work,
really. Is that Wick near Littlehampton? Or is that Wick in Scotland? Because there's actually a Wick in Scotland.
Is there?
Yeah, it's like proper north. That's where I wanted to end.
County.
I don't know. From this position. Scotland? Is that no? Scotland's not a county.
It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Good purpose in the tackle.
That's pretty funny. That's actually really weird. Kane. Yes. In Littlehampton, how do you know?
I live. Let's just say
We live close.
Quite very near.
No, let's just say we live close. Yeah. I'm not saying anything else. He's left one behind. That's easy for Courtois. That's pretty funny. That's really weird. Oh, it's probably done it for like location. I've just been tackled.
What are you guys even looking at?
Oh, I'm broadcasting on FIFA, and some random guy just joined my thing, and he's from Wick. That's a bit scary. He's a Wick's like the. Oh wait, no. Wick is like centre of roadmen.
Don't say that.
Oh, that's a good point.
Oh, dad comes from. Chance to
put it in the box. Doesn't.
Yeah, he does. He was born.
Oh, he was. He was from Clan Road. What's
that? Don't say it. He's gonna find us, Martin.
Wow, that's a coincidence. That is pretty funny.
That is really funny, actually.
I almost said, how old are you?
No.
No, that's a bit scary. He just says 15. He's actually like a 58-year-old man. Mate, Lukaku is so bad. He has zero composure.
Here's Harry Kane.
Oh, is that not offside? Oh. I have been touched by Jesus. Poor. That was awful. I'm 14. Oh, that's a bit scary. I don't think he's 14.
Well, you have to be 13 to watch a FIFA.
What age rating is FIFA? 3. Peggy 3. I mean, charge a rainbow flick it. No, it's 3.
Wait, are you streaming on talent. YouTube?
Yeah. Jordan Henderson. Oh, I've got two people watching. Oh my god, someone else is actually. Oh. Oh, that was awful.
I always sometimes stream on Twitch.
I don't have Twitch. I don't use it.
Twitch Prime.
I used to think I was cool because I used to watch Ninja on Twitch and not on YouTube. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Up.
Great. G2R6 was in.
Oh, that was sick. Oh, at half time.
Technically, you could still level with me. Yeah. My goal.
You're kind of dominating. Your goal wasn't even that good. It was just a long shot. I'm surprised I didn't score, to be fair. Oh. You've just been jabated.
Well, I do have a count there.
Oh, then obviously. Oh, someone. Is Abby still watching?
Yeah, he's still watching.
Oh, that kid left us. That's really funny. That is quite funny.
That is very funny.
Ross Barkley. I want him to come back. Kane. Great ball from Kane. Sterling. It's there to be attacked at the back post. Get rid.
Oh,
I thought he went in.
Oh, there's no more sight than when you get that right. Unlucky.
Oh, two people. Oh. I'm still here. Oh no, so it was Abby that left. Thank you for being a loyal.
How many subscribers do you have on your YouTube?
Oh, I have a whole 11.
Oh, that's offside.
Got his. Oh, it's an offside decision. Well, the player's
got a whole
glorious 11. Yes, right, please.
What's your YouTube channel?
Theo Angioni.
You get. Yeah,
have fun spelling my last name.
Join it, lads.
Yeah.
Join.
Joe, stop. Why does it say S at the top of.
And Douglas Costa's gonna take it.
A breath. Douglas. Don't lie, you have 12. Oh! Boy, did you subscribe?
They're 12. Oh yeah, we have 12 now.
Yes, I got a new subscriber. Big up. Why does it say S?
We have we stream Minecraft as well.
Yeah.
What a goal! Douglas Costa with it.
And Fortnite.
Yeah, we're like 12 years old as well.
We like Fortnite.
And that's why I should take less free kicks.
Yeah, G. Oh no, he's definitely from Wick.
Remember your name is the YouTube channel.
Nice. I forgot about that. FaZe Fangione. Let's change my name. Can I become a FaZe account?
I'm gonna find you.
I'm gonna find you and be like, oi.
Wait, you I forgot. You just got to Douglas Costa, thank you.
I got... Wait, what? Meep. Oh, I can hear. De Bruyne. My mum is using House Party. She thinks she's.
It's got. What?
Free kick. I'll show you my free.
Oh,
it does. Well, I mean, any free kick. My free kicks are alright. Dangerous situation, this, because. Boom. If he gets it on the money, it's going to be hard to defend against. And he's made the save. And it was a pretty comfortable one. I'm still learning how to take free kicks on here. Stop. Stop trying.
Free kicks are pretty. Like, they if aren't, you learn I how prefer to do one thing in any season.
I prefer last year's. Sancho. Last year's free kicks is so much better.
Freeze, I'm best at left free kicks. Push back out into
play. Yeah. And now they've got the
ball, what are they going to do with it? Freeze, with right free kicks, I always prefer it. Sterling!
No, I didn't mean to do that. Read that
well with the interception. I'm playing kickoff and then I'm going to go on pro clubs.
No.
Why? Spotted that well and intercepted. I played half a game. Not even that. It didn't even get to half time, Joe.
watch the other team quit.
No, because I had to quit because we were going downstairs to watch TV. No! Mertens. Wait, no! Lukaku! Oh, what a save. What year are you in? 53.
We're in the year 2020.
Oh, clickbaited. You know he can hear the party, by the way. So anything you say, he can hear. Who sounds like that?
That's like a kettle.
Who's called my
goal? That's like a
kettle. Abby, what are they saying? Because I can't hear. I just hear more voice.
It's right. A yellow card for Danny Rose.
I kind of want to kill myself.
Who was that? Wait, what? I clicked the wrong button.
I am kind of scared.
Is it Alm? I know bear people in year 53. Henderson. I can't breathe. Jadon Sancho. 53. I actually can't breathe. Who was doing that laughing? Who was doing that laughing?
Ross Barkley. Michael. Jadon Sancho.
Yeah, who is that? It's Mr. It's Mr. Rosiello. Martin Rosenthal.
Mr. Rosiello is gay.
He's scary. Mr. Rosiello is like the next Mr. Kirby. He really is. So we're going
down now towards the last. I thought he was gay first time I heard him.
Really?
I'm not. Wait. Are any. Wait. What? Is someone high? Well, they couldn't keep possession. They've given it away. Mr. Rosiello. Yeah. Wait, he's an Italian teacher who teaches Spanish and French.
Oh no, I know who you're on about.
He's big and round.
No, he wasn't a teacher when I was there.
No. Everyone always makes jokes about it, but it's really funny. He's head of our house.
Really?
Yeah.
Yes.
He was a TA when I was there.
No, he wasn't. He was never there before.
Yeah. I had it when he was brief. He turned up.
Did you guys watch the beep test competition?
Oh no, I didn't watch the beep test.
Did you guys watch the beep test?
Yeah.
Theo, did you watch the beep test?
No. Wait, who's saying that? Oh, is that Mark?
Yeah, the beat test competition.
Yeah, no, I didn't watch it.
Okay, third for Malala.
So,
how did that not go in?
Well, then they only done first, for fuck's sake, and sent it, and I'm pissed.
That's because he, like, smacked it.
Malala, you better be proud.
What was that? That was
a keeper.
Nope.
I moved the keeper to the opposition.
And kept it out. How did you move? Oh, you use a right hand. You press it in. And then you move. Oh wow, he moves really slowly. Let me do this. Ross Barkley. No, I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna throw my game on. Go, 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 turn. Oh, he's done him. Go.
Mertens. That's goal.
And again.
Diego Costa was insane.
Lukaku. A breath. Oh, that's it, that's it.
Auntie, do you want to come see the goal?
Oh, my man's left me. Able to intercept here. My man's left me. Oh, damage just for me. Al Dem saying. What?
We're in stoppage time. Here's Kevin De Bruyne.
Damn, just. What? Just got a message from. Experimental work here. The team, really. Jaldem saying.
Do not understand, mate.
Sorry, I do not understand your roadman language. You're gonna die.
Abby, what are you
actually, I'm
that?
Really good at left free kicks.
He's doing it.
No.
Should we play another game? Let's play another one.
Yeah, go away.
Different. No, do different.
You go away.
Do a different one. Do a different.
Yeah. Do no rules. No rules is so funny.
No, do the headers and volleys one, please.
No.
What?
Where are you going? Your referee? Joe, stop. Please.
No rules. No rules.
With my brother.
What happened? People asking who's Joe.
Joe Mama. Oh, play. Wait. Oh, Johnny, me and my brother versus you?
No.
Oh, no, actually, no, don't. No, don't.
Who am I going to be, though?
You can't.
in it, Joe, stop. Joe, be Netherlands.
Abby, throw some shade back to the chat.
Can we get an F in the chat for the
Can we get an
mandem?
F in the chat, boys?
Can we get
Abby,
an F?
You've got to put an F in the chat. Put an F in the chat.
So, Charlie, after this game, can I play you and we do a goal each?
Put
the letter F in the chat.
Put the letter F in the chat right now.
Get an F in the chat, boys.
Hey!
You sound like fucking mayonnaise.
Use code JOEA0512 in the item store.
No!
Big up Martin, big up.
My man Martin. Do you want a free shout out? Big up my man Martin.
Yeah.
Hey, pass it back. You're not good. Oh. No, it's not Martin Ballard.
Yeah.
It's not Martin Ballard. It's some random guy.
No, I need to do it because there's. I've got two goals with Douglas Costa. I need to.
Joe, pass it. Oh, he is. He's proper pale.
He's more pale than a fucking Delta pizza uncooked.
Abby, turn it down a bit.
Well, this is the setting for time to bring me my money.
Are we all going to play pro clubs?
Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith.
Sounds like
game
11.
Different kind of football for you to enjoy.
Yes.
Sure you will enjoy it. There are
no wait, that's you. I thought that was me.
No, I'm red.
Oh, wait, it's no rules. Yeah.
I've had at least two whacks.
I think I've had too many. No, I'm joking.
Trying to get the ball in behind.
The tide is high and I'm holding.
Anytime I fucking want. Did fancy the player bearing down on
goal, but fair play to the keeper. I get my sister to do it for me. They're going to play the short corner.
Pepe's in the middle. Fucking hell.
Joking. So, Mr. Anjoni, have you got your eye on anyone? Yes, you. You are the one for me. Sorry, Anthony, I think you're right. He just put, sorry, he's sir. So then, Mr. Anjoni, got your eye on anyone? Yeah, I think you're right, Anthony. Oh, wait. It's no rules. I think
I just scored.
I think he likes
I didn't realise. I was concentrating on this. I'm not even concentrating on the game.
Look at this sick goal.
Oh, you're so sweet. Guys, you need to join my stream and just see what's going on.
Come on, big up Martin.
Big up my man Martin. Real pleasure for Portugal. They've got I do though, like you can't even deny it. Some people even get the audacity to smack it. Give it a little tap.
Is that why you get so many girls?
No, yeah, you can actually. By
having a big ass.
Yeah, you've got creasing. this man is a alpha male. No, he's not making it.
He's winning on Andy Crack Carroll. This guy is a legend.
Oh my god. Look at Hazard. You've been shenanigans. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. No, you're not getting better or be at all, mate. Ba-dum. That was awful. It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. Joe, keep an eye on the chat. Bernardo Silva. Spam. Oh. Wait. Hold on, wait. Wait, so I can be in. Right. You need to stop. It's time to stop. That was awful.
Right, let's get a ban on him.
Let's ban him from the chat. Absolute mad lad. Are you part of the mandem? I bet you go to.
Charlie.
Prue.
When I invite you. Can we do free kicks before a goal first?
Wick orphanage!
Just fucking hear somebody walking down the corridor.
Portugal, with a wonderful football history, of course.
I did win the Euros.
Yeah, I know. I fucking hate
how,
it.
How? Here he goes. Goes for goal. Oh, you scored, haven't you?
Yeah.
Oh, that really. Oh, I completely forgot. I wasn't even concentrating. I bet it's actually someone that I know and they've just made like a really random account. It would be someone like Harvey. Now with Lukaku. Lukaku!
Good stop by the goalkeeper. Oh yeah.
Hold on, wait. Martin, plug your Instagram in the chat. Bernardo Silva.
Into the box it goes. Wait, is your YouTube on your Instagram?
No. Quick on the break now. Thomas Meunier. Nah, trust, I genuinely don't know you. Okay, that's fair enough. Not much organization. Oh, they're doing a Mexican wave, look. Lost at a crucial time. Yeah, I'm in a band. I'm in a band. I'm a drummer. You should know that. Coming really deep. Oh, there's no offside, is there? Get on the ball. Yeah, we do. We could be in. Oh, mad. Comes out off the goalkeeper. We have quite a few coming out. We have two demos out at the moment. Trying to, but we're emailing them out for people who ask. Easy work for the keeper. Well, we aren't practicing for ages because of the whole COVID-19 situation.
Quarantine. Wait, what song? Are you in a band?
Well, yeah, I'm in a. No, I'm not in a band. I'm just making songs for the fun of it. With my invisible friends. Very good challenge. Boy. Yeah, I do, sometimes. Boy, he actually... Joe, why'd you take my phone off?
Because I put my phone on charge. Theo, click start.
I will. Look, he's put his Instagram in his thing. I want to find this man. Anthony, I'll send you his Instagram.
Abby's found it as well.
By the way, Charlie...
Imagine if I follow him already.
I saw David Luiz, I'm going to have an 81 midfielder. Fucking hell.
Oh, you're famous. Oh, I do. I follow you already.
I'm going to have an 81 defender because I'm sending like? David Luiz to get more points.
Theo follows him
already. I follow him already. Oh, he's friends of... Oh, okay.
What the scary people from Africa?
Cristiano Ronaldo. Wait, what? Oh, wait. That's good defense. Yeah, wait, that's what are you laughing anyway? Oh, no, I play Fortnite.
I play Minecraft.
Oh, yeah, it is. It really is. Minecraft with the boys. Do you any... Can you guys actually get Minecraft just for the memes? That's my IG. I follow you. Search my last name. Oh, have you got it? Can we actually play it? Oh, play it tomorrow.
Axel right. Whistle. I'm not
working on it. A survival? That's actually, that's fair enough. Go.
No.
What a goal. Oh, it was red timed as well.
By the way, Theo, I'm a massive sweat in redstone and building.
My survival is actually really good. I've got like some mad enchanted bows. And like some enchanted diamond.
Let me score a goal then.
Keep fighting.
Ricardo Pereira. They can spread the play now.
Blew it up. Oh, that's fair enough. See, the thing is, I've never played Minecraft with more than three people. That was awful.
I've just been bullied. Didn't trouble the goalkeeper. Yeah, maybe a little sighter for him there. Look, I'll give it no.
It's awful, that's what.
Am I allowed a goal?
Alright, that's pretty funny.
Cristiano Ronaldo. I'll give it to my player. So, yeah.
I got
Fever. Nice.
My guy. That was awful. That was a madness.
He's Josh Sargent. Ah, is he?
Bang.
Wait, is it the American?
Who am I friends with? His face? Cristiano Nathan Whitley. Because his sister is in my year and goes to TLA. The referee has decided to add on. I'm just talking minutes. To this kid in my chat because I'm famous on YouTube. Get out of me. Oh, I'm talking. Oh, yeah. Nathan sees calm. Oh, Nathan's calm. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Well, there we are. The halftime whistle goes. Fucking hell,
Alisson's so good for you.
Oh, so it's not a scary person. It's just a normal person.
And here we go. The referee. All right,
free kicks.
Whistle, he's on him. And we're off for the second half. Oh, that's Fenella. She went to primary school with me, like...
On the left. I'll play normally.
She goes to Slindon. I moved in year three.
They were right at the opposition then.
Yeah, I know. I moved in year three from my primary school to a different one.
Where do you want it?
No, this Martin kid's just randomly joined my thing. Good vision here. What a goal! Oh no, actually, that was awful. Okay, so basically, my situation is, I've been taught...
That's a foul!
So, there's a random guy on my... Well, he's not really random, he's my best mate now. This guy called Martin is on my YouTube stream. And he's friends with someone's brother who I went to school with. But this other person, I went to school with in like 2007. And she's like, yeah, this Fenella girl. I went to school with her, and then I moved.
What is he?
No.
Oh, my free kick, pass it.
I wonder where we go from here now that we're
left in the game. Why is there no one up?
Anything could happen. A good try, but a simple save.
Oh, no, I'm not lying. Oh, no, Izzy Drew.
No, what grew on him?
I ain't joking. Why do you put Izzy Drew in this?
On the left.
She still thinks she identifies as a seat.
Charlie?
Yes. She always changes it. She's like, oh yeah, my bisexual identify as a salmon.
No, I want one free.
It's pretty funny. She's like, there was rumours that she actually said it herself. They were like, oh yeah, I'm going to get changed and the boy's changing him now. And she's like, no. I didn't even realise you scored.
I might have my free kick. I gave you a free kick.
What was your second? Oh, you scored that all the...
No, close to the ball. I want it here.
Oh, you're funny. Oh, he's not watching anymore.
Go from
that's
behind. That's a foul.
No. There's nobody on.
That's a foul.
Disappointed to see that fly off target. Yes, somebody in the crowd. Boy, danger. No can do.
Just get the fucking
ball. Yes, sir.
Bye, Martin.
Adios. Oh, I think he's back.
Bruno Fernandes. Stop moving.
Oh, my head. Stop playing these love games. I'm so here. I told you. It's my man. Bernardo Silva. Oh dear,
oh no,
I'm trying
to stand still.
Oh dear.
You're not tackling me properly.
Look, I spent like 4 hours yesterday, like in my garden with my next door neighbour. It was so funny.
That's a foul!
Oh, we were like playing badminton and like throwing a ball over the fence.
No, it's you. I'll let you tackle me, but you're doing it.
It was pretty funny.
Here.
I was like playing badminton with her over the fence.
Getting the ball away.
Who was that? Ball in
behind. You said I had my chance, so I scored then.
I didn't.
No, you said that's your chance. Players.
Gian Moutinho. It's Bernardo Silva. Right. Found
good room. Are you playing pro clubs?
No, you said, all right, that's your chance. Good purpose in the tackle. Chip me.
Mando.
Fucking chip.
Wait, what?
Fuck.
Mate. From them again.
Aldo. I'm not. Cristiano Ronaldo. Grab it. We'll get this one, no problem. Grab it.
Do it, I beg.
Bruno Fernandes. Oh, he could be in. Two in front now. Well, I think the
that's pretty specific. Now, you've got to do like £7.68.
No, don't, Anthony.
Oh, yeah, £7.50 in a packet of Quavers. No.
7 pounds 50 had a bag of
to turn off his brother's PlayStation.
I'm going to bring my goalie out, check me.
It's so funny. See, the thing is, though, with like, all of the other people I play with, we don't get conversations like this. Like,
chance for a break.
Oh, mate.
Yeah, I'll stop.
Mate, what are you doing?
Let me to the edge of the
box. I cracked the dish. Boom, I skip it.
No.
What even just happened? do you want me to explain what's just happened on my screen? Pretty much.
Oh, no, join the live stream.
Yeah, join the live stream, you'll find out, boys. So basically, my keeper came out, and then he went to pick up the ball, and he dropped it. And then Ronaldo just kicked it in from outside the box. Right. Yeah?
Sorry.
One team really on their game. This is really loud in my ear, hold on. Bit. There we go.
Today, the other very off colour.
Because you said it's over. To
good one.
Oh, you said that's
your. Is your
chance.
Surname English? Yeah, what do you think? Try and answer that question for yourself. It's like me asking Leonardo DiCaprio, are you from Namibia?
It's Bernardo Silva.
I think I'll be a pretty good YouTuber.
No, I want a free kick. You've already had a free kick.
Oh, we don't talk about it.
No, I did not.
Bodied. How's he still got it?
Simple save for Thibaut Courtois.
Oh, you're dirty then. I'll let you have a free kick, but
I didn't throw it to him. I didn't throw it to him.
Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Yeah, but then I gave you back a
body.
Goal.
What? I think I have to disagree with this game now. Ronaldo. Stop trying. Ow. Into the way of the shot.
Ronaldo. And that's easy for Courtois.
Oh.
Yeah, Bogu!
Why is Hazard getting outpaced? Why is Lukaku so awful?
Proper fans here.
Oh,
what?
Handball.
Their own expense, of course, and they're really making the atmosphere in the stadium.
And it's wonderful to hear because in
you're
the days
blind.
Of all-seater stadium, there is a case.
You can't even see what you're having for fucking dinner.
Wait, which one of you said that?
We're not experiencing that here.
You are so jammy.
Oh, I didn't realise.
It came off my goalie.
No, it's not. Not yet.
We turn it off.
No, I turn it off.
What?
Nine.
It
please.
Came out off my goalie.
Alright, fine.
Now we do.
You are the biggest
ball.
Bullshit I've ever
no,
seen.
No, do mystery ball. No, I do. Oh, but headers and volleys is no different to a normal game.
Okay, mystery
ball. Fucking hell.
Mystery ball.
Because mystery ball it can go either way.
I'm not gonna score.
Oh, well done.
I was 40 yards out.
Joe.
Alright then,
both
you
microphone,
wanna bet?
Audio and gameplay are being broadcasted. What are you.
Alright then, toss it.
Oh, what have you done? Are you on the wrong account?
Probably. I know I swap.
You are. Go on power. Switch user.
I'm meant to be this one, aren't I?
Yeah. Wait.
I'm going to your FIFA.
What's going on?
Yeah, that'll just do.
They're calling me a fucking fan.
I don't get it.
That's fine, it's fine.
What's going on? Press advance. Press advance.
Oh!
Press X.
Oh!
Alright, we go back.
You just got mugged. You just got mugged.
Every time the controller off.
It's devices, not.
No, you don't. Alright, now you just got the ball.
Now turn it back on.
No, we'll turn it back on when it comes to the bin.
Okay. Not here or anything.
Okay, no. All right, now you are. You have a corner.
Come on, Joe. There we go. No, we're not someone. Create new. Yeah. Just put B. Of course, put B4. Wait, what's King of the Hill?
No, that's rubbish. That
is survival. What is it?
You have to try and dribble in the box. It's not easy.
How is it sweaty? I passed it to my...
A mystery ball.
We go again.
Why not?
No, I'm coming off at 9.
I like to mix up.
Are we not going to do pro clubs?
No, Abby.
The new Pepe Reina.
Oh.
It's fine, I've got Lukaku.
Oh.
That's not.
I'm good, bro. How many games have you won?
Just pack BK. Here, along with Alan Smith. Wait, what?
We are playing Speedos. Under the rules of mystery
ball.
It's not.
Really looking forward to passing what's beach. Going to unfold here, Alan.
What?
Yeah, a bit different for these players with the mystery
please don't
ball
say that.
Rules in place. So it's a difficult one to predict and it should be
that's
an entertaining match.
I forgot about that.
He's really here, like, good!
How much training off?
Wait.
Come on, Theo, because I'm getting bored now.
Yeah.
Are you done now?
I went it because he died for no reason. I didn't click the right toggle.
Holy gen, yeah.
Anthony, I didn't click the right toggle. And he just dived out the way.
Martin, yes I do.
What, yeah. My goalie, you retarded. Oh, you don't want to skip, third. Do you?
I'm sick. With the coach. Cross aim for Mertens. What was that? You make after training every day for that kind of situation. Dribbling boost of all of them. Boss man, answer the question. Yes, I do.
Intercepted here. Witzel. Oh, do you want me to actually do one?
Hey, why are they so fast? It's not speed boost.
Look, you don't even know how to do a rainbow flip. Wasn't
completed. Oh.
There you go.
That's an easy interception. The pass.
I can, no, he's
really
not. That was a rainbow flip.
What are you doing? Chiro Immobile. Stop. Put his body on the line there. Verratti. What?
Room for the cross. Oh, my player can do the rainbow.
Great defending there, stopping that attack. Why is Lukaku suddenly so fast? The team to attack into.
No, a rainbow flick is when it goes over your head. Had a very good look at that, but he's got away. Yes, it with did. That slide.
And that speed boost. Only pass. Well, I thought it was in, Alan. How has that happened?
He didn't give no, that. I didn't. That I didn't have the ball.
Oh, I've been done. Back just in time. Got the ball. Oh, it is. At the opposition with speed. No, I'm done. Oh, boy, what a tap.
No, I didn't even do a rainbow flick.
Right. Oh, it's passing me. Example of a modern day counter-attack, Martin. Wonderful.
Italy.
I was gonna say you don't have anyone to pass to.
Oh, he's mugged him! He's mugged him!
Where's in the box?
Nicolò Barella. Bernadette. I rainbow flicked it over him.
Guided through. Yeah.
Joe, you still talking to Abby?
Yeah. I rainbow flicked over him, but then they whistled him. I did. You don't even know how to do a rainbow flick, I do.
Florenzi.
Oh!
Oh, sorry, hon. I swear, that's old now. That's all you could come back to.
Now playing some good stuff down there, deservedly in front, and might just have closed this off.
Because I did it!
Going forward. Wait, what happened?
He made that look like Mark. A pass. Oh, Mark. Good interception.
I'm not on nuts.
Baratti. Mark did a madness. Good room out here. Can you please explain? I would like to know.
Well, they got away with it in the end.
It's not true, though.
Take the defenders on out wide here, Aiden.
It's not like... It's not like I'm going to tell anyone.
It's not true.
Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away from the ball.
No, I did not!
I'm sorry, but that's definitely not true. That
no,
definitely...
because he's saying I do it, and I didn't.
Oh, but... I think
they pissing me off.
Nah, it's definitely not true.
Now De Bruyne.
Pissing me off now.
Stop getting angry about it.
Johnny.
Could be boss, man. I got speed boost.
What?
Oh, it's times two. Don't. 400 wins on Fortnite? You what? Wait, what's he saying? He's saying... What?
He's going on pro clubs.
That was a foul. The referee's allowed the game to go on. He's entitled to do that. Saw it coming.
What was he saying? Yes, you did. Can't lie, I think it's true.
Taking on a couple of opponents now.
Oh, this guy on my stream thinks, Mark, that he thinks it's true that he started talking to a 9-year-old.
I didn't!
You're exposed. You're exposed just now on the internet, you know.
Hit it well! Confident goalkeeper.
It's 2-0.
Yeah, good hand to turn it aside.
Going to get a yellow here. That was the earlier incident.
The
ref's got it absolutely right.
Shooting boost. Let's go. Back post. Yeah, it's on YouTube now.
I didn't.
Yes, you did. Welcome to YouTube. Mark talks to 9-year-olds.
That's a silly tackle.
That free kick. Oh, it is.
Well, that's a
second yellow. Kiro and Nova. Watch this. Ah, that's that. I can't take free kicks.
Striker's challenge. He's not one of life's natural tacklers. You saw it there.
Had a go. Saved by the goalkeeper. That free kick.
No, don't do this to me, Joe. Joe, stop.
Speed boosting. Are you still playing with Joe?
Wait, what's he put in the chat? Joe, read it out for me. That was awful. Well, I'll have to get UG. Oh, he's going to get his men on you. He's going to get the boys. The boys are coming for you, Mark. Yeah. Theo Angioni. Theo Angioni. You gonna do the dash when you see them blue lights flashing. Talk about the police.
Chance to go at the opposition.
In short, yes.
Probably lives in the cantor or something else.
Could really get at the opposition here.
No, I think it might actually. I don't know. It's got like a picture of like a duck and a like rabbit thing on like some maths paper.
No one's picking him up in the wide area.
Angioni. Angioni.
So we're halfway through.
Oh, three people are watching. Wait, who else is watching?
How do you spell your surname? A-G, is it?
A-N-G.
A-N-G.
I-O.
Checking everything is in order.
I-O.
N-I.
Second half to start.
N-I.
We're getting the whole squad.
That picture? There you go, you're 13th,
yes.
Brother.
Yes, you're 13th. Let's go, boys. one Florenzi. Subscriber.
Francesco,
yeah.
Nicola Barella. Four on the ball.
Franco Angioni, what? Who's watching it? I can hear someone watching it.
Giro Immobile. Franco Angioni.
Oh, someone's actually watching. Charlie.
Yeah, easy though to take it a little easy, take you out of the ball.
Oh, I'm Belgium. I'm losing. I told you I'm bad. Shooting beast. Oh, what? How do you save that? Oh, okay, there we go. Alright, watch this.
Another Martin.
Oh, it's been a cracker, Martin, hasn't it? Position fairly equal.
Is it another Martin Rowe? Who's Martin Rowe? Anthony, is your dad called Martin? Oh, that's funny. His dad's called Martin.
That's going on.
Yeah, so we've got a whole five people watching. Damn, to bring me my money.
Because that could have been a real howler. Yeah, it was a lapse in concentration. He did make up for his error.
It's like 5-10 seconds behind. You didn't. Oh, I thought you put it wide.
Not one, but two on the scoreline. Oh, yeah, you could sense the nerves amongst those.
Oh, that's not even funny. Skip. Press both of them.
Within seconds, they've exerted a right to reply here. Well, it's a good goal, but a definite lack of concentration from the other team now.
Ninja has nothing on me.
Speed boost.
Have you not scored yet?
I have.
Oh, yeah.
Minecraft for the lads.
Oh, yeah. My favourite video of all time.
Goal of the year.
Oh, yeah, you got. No, it's got a week, mate. What are you on about?
Oh, it's just recording.
Yeah, I was recording it on my phone. It's actually a really good goal, though. You have to, like, fast forward it to, like, 40 seconds before you see the actual goal. That's not funny.
Yeah.
Good
connection, off target,
yeah,
and really from that position,
yeah,
is a surprise.
The song.
Yeah. And the value on the new mystery ball is two per goal.
I'm waiting for the Orbeez.
Nicolò Barella.
I can't, I'm playing FIFA, and then I'm coming off. Federico Bernardeschi. He's gone in strongly and got the ball. What do you want?
Excellent piece of defending here. Shots on here. It's a valuable goal.
Oh, times two as well. Madness. Who just saw that goal?
Underway, yeah, it's not live, is it? Mystery ball at the
moment worth. Why is it just air?
Times three. Theo times three.
I know. Oh, I could catch up, but I'll still be one behind. Eden Hazard. No. So to make the opening there. Nearly. Which one?
Oh, the
you got a new song? Oh, here. I've lost. I've lost! Oh, Joe.
Close range, he really should have scored. Well, he should, that was a golden opportunity.
Who just said who's KSI? You almost hit it into the goal.
And integrity.
How do you not know who KSI is? Oh my god.
Oh, I dropped my mic.
Yeah, because some of them count as like times two or times three.
How is that a good goal?
Is he why?
Oh, it's speed.
Really in the clear now. In on goal. Gotta keep his nerve
here. Go home.
In he goes. Speed at the feet of the attacker. Well, the attacker will feel that's a chance wasted. Oh,
of course they get tackled. Let's go.
Assistant referee's giving Italy the throw. So the new mystery ball in play now, and that means any goal will be worth two. That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming.
Oh, I thought he said at the most.
Difficult for the defender against the man who wants to take him on like this.
Oh, I really want to score again.
Oh, he's in the clear.
Oh, that was good.
No flag. Well, that's over the top of the defender, and one to chase.
Get rid.
The break is definitely on.
Oh,
they've shown him the inside. It's a shot. He's done well to block that. That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper.
You can still win this.
So we're coming down now.
If I get two, like, times three goals. Minutes.
Chance to work it from the flanks.
Oh, wait, there is offside still, isn't there?
Yeah.
Oh, come on. How'd you save that? You've watched it be all three. Yes. Will be valued at all three. Boost. Oh, I hate having all boost on a corner. Because,
and it's times three.
Oh, that was good. That was a smack header. All right, let's go. Times one, times three. Oh dear.
Now, Jorginho.
These ones are always high scoring games. No, don't. Just, I've just caught up. Oh, I thought that went in. I mean, you've left it, so. He's got a history of finding the back of the net from these distances. Let's go, my boy.
The supporters, Alan, trying to play their part here and lift the home team.
Yeah, I think they believe.
I'm only one
behind
now.
The question is, do those players down on the pitch believe as well here?
Hit in hard and low.
What? How? How? Oh, he's offside. Who's got the flag up?
It's offside. That's what I thought. Shooting boost times three.
Oi, oi, 15 subs. Yes. Get on my level. I want to know how many subscribers you all have. With the pass.
Well, we've only got
7 minutes does remaining he? Now. As I've given the width of his Lego videos.
Verratti. Here's Jorginho.
Has he put that at the top? I think keep up was like up there, just like, can you keep up? It's a goal. Time to do Heskey time. Heskey time is my favourite KSI song. Dol Mio sauce. Oh, your subs. I'm talking about subscribers, not substitutes. That's a great challenge. I got the ball! No, I got the ball!
Oh,
no. I got the ball.
No, you always get a red video.
Have you ever had a fight? No. Did I get sent off? No, I didn't. Why was he asking if I ever had a fight? Man's going to scrap me. It's Corona time. Do you know what my favourite song is at the moment? Corona time. 2 more minutes to be played then. It's on time. Spotify. Okay, Google. Play It's Corona Time.
Poor attempt to the pass, album Corona really. Time on Spotify.
Yeah.
Good vision here. Insigne. And the goalkeeper.
What's this? Across to
it. No, it's too loud.
Turn down the volume. Okay, Google. Skip. Magnus. Short corner here.
Bernadeschi.
Madness.
Oh, can he get it away here?
Oh, that's it. Why is it not working? I want to try and find.
Plus four.
You better. Mark. Oh, Mark, you better watch out.
What?
He's look at his look. You can't see my chat, but he put, have you ever had a fight? And I said no, and then he put,
no,
oh yeah,
so
obviously I'm gonna fight you.
Did,
no joke, Mark. You
account.
Better watch out. All right, thanks for watching, guys. Click subscribe, click like, and I'll see you guys in the next one.
Turn on notifications.
Use code Andreoni in the FIFA item shop. I think I'm going to stream again tomorrow.
On free.
If you want coins, like do the Momo song. Coins. Just said for.
Use code
Emirates on freefreefacoins.com.
If you want cheap,
for 5%,
if you want cheap, reliable FIFA coins.
Alright. Adios, boys. I mean, this is all going to be on the thing. An hour, 3 minutes. Jesus. I've been streaming for an hour. I'm a stream tomorrow. I'm actually going to stream tomorrow. Technically, yeah. Alright, well, genuinely going to stream tomorrow. I'm going to do the Minecraft with you lot.
I'm at work.
Anthony, shut up. Does it look like anybody on the stream cares? Because you can see their faces.
Tell your friends.
Oh yeah, tell your friends about this amazing YouTube channel. Genuinely though, like, it has been a lovely occasion. I hope to see you all next time. Until then, have a good quarantine. Wash your hands. Stay. Have a nice time going out. No. He does. Do people ever mistake you for Michael Jordan?
You're right, Abby.
Alright, stream's ending, boys.
Adios, Martin, DM me for some free shout-outs.